Meet Amar Kumar Singh, winner of India's COVID Soldiers Awards. Amar's tryst with social work began in 2019 with his initiative Revolutionary Youth Club, which aimed to clean up his society. This club thrived, extending cleanup drives to Ranchi, Jharkhand and all of Ramgarh. As COVID's second wave ravaged India, Amar and his friends started a WhatsApp group to collect and share leads regarding beds, oxygen cylinders, medicine and other supplies for Ramgarh and Ranchi. Vaccination awareness was raised in 10 villages and assisted the villagers in securing slots via Covin's website. Their efforts have led to one village in Ramgarh being 90% vaccinated. He expanded his initiatives into education and devoted all of his resources to fighting the pandemic as it hit Ramgarh district. He partnered with Ramgarh's DC and started a YouTube channel called ePathshala, which connects underprivileged students with teachers who can educate them in their native language. There are more than 1,700 videos on his YouTube channel for classes 6 to 12, and this initiative has trained over 100 teachers since the first wave. He now aims to spread awareness about COVID protocols to counter misinformation regarding the third wave. Visit our website now to vote for more nominees.